हेलो प्यारे दोस्तों, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हेलो व्यूवर्स, आज मैं आपके साथ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑप्शन चेंज की इस ऑप्शन एमएस वर्ड्स उसको डिस्कस करूंगा। नॉर्मली पीपल हैव नो नॉलेज अबाउट द चेंज केस इन टर्म्स ऑफ हाउ टू कैपिटलाइज द वर्ड्स, हाउ टू लोअर केस द वर्ड्स एंड हाउ टू चेंज द सिलेक्टेड टेक्स्ट इन अ सेंटेंस केस। दीज आर फोर ऑप्शंस नॉर्मली यूज्ड इन अ चेंज केस ऑप्शंस how we can use, let's see one by one. Before going to discuss, please don't miss to subscribe and share the channel with your fellows. Change case option is used in MS Word to change the selected text to uppercase, like jaise bold aap log dekh rahe hain, lower case like MS Word, small cases, sentence cases like when you start any paragraph then you must use the sentence cases, means the first word of the line should be first character in a cap, or you can say a upper case. And fourth one is toggle case. Toggle case means aap har word ka pehla character small size mein lana chahte hain aur rest of the in a upper case is called toggle case. And last but not least, capitalize each words like in a sentence. तो आपका जो जितने भी words होंगे उस sentence में उसका पहला जो character होगा should be in a caps lock or you can see a upper case and rest of the जो words होंगे characters होंगे in a small. So this is few options related to change case options. Now I want to share a knowledge how to use the change case option in MS Words. There are normally two way to use the change keys options. First one is mouse and second one is shortcut key. Let's discuss how to use change keys option with the help of mouse. In first step, select the desired text. The lines are number of lines or number of paragraph. Then with the help of mouse, move your cursor to the home tab. After that, the home tab will appear its option in a ribbon shape. Then move your cursor to a font group. There are multiple groups in every ribbons. So just move your cursor to the font group. After that, click on the buttons like जैसे आपके पास ये caps में भी है और A में और इसके साथ arrow बना हो तो इस पर आपने mouse का button जो है वो click कर देना है. Then select the desired option means कि you want to make a toggle lines, you want to make uppercase, lowercase and like that. Or you can say just in a single line, just click on home tab, font group and change case. These are the normal steps you can use mouse with the help of mouse to change the selected text. Okay, now the second method is shortcut keys. Select the desired text. After that, press the combination shift plus F3. Once time when you press the shift F3, the case will change into upper case, shift plus F3, then the change case will be in a lower case and vice versa. These are the few information regarding the change case. Let's make a practice. Hello viewers, now we have got the data how to use the particular commands one by one. Just select the number of lines with the help of mouse and click on the home, and after that there are multiple groups just like clipboard, font, paragraph and like that, and our concern is font. And font in upper case, just like you can see change case. Click on the arrow button, click on sentence case. Already sentence mein hai, aap dobara se click kare, lower case. Have a look, your desired text or selected text change into a lower case. After that, click on the upper case. Automatically, all the selected data will be changed in the upper case. Now convert into a capitalized. Just like have a look, every starting word is, character is capitalized. And last one is toggle case, just like every first character of the word is changed into a lower case. This is all about the change case with the help of mouse. And if you want to change with the shortcut keys, just press the shift plus F3. I have pressed once time. Here you can see your data is changed into a sentence case. Again, I am going to press the shift plus F3. Now the data, selected data change into a upper case. Again, I am pressing shift plus F key. Again, the whole data converted into a lower case. This is all about the change case. Hopefully, you get the main themes. So, don't miss to subscribe the channel IT Expertise with Munim Akhtar.